Get ready. Lightning is about...
Ooh-wee, I am ready to roll.
Welcome, everybody, to Thomasville Speedway. You know, this is one of the prettiest settings in racing. Whether you're a dedicated or a casual fan, you're in for a real treat today. The racers have lined up and are bracing themselves for another chaotic battle race. Things are about to get crazy, and they all know it.
That there's a battle race expert over there. I better get ready.
I am so stoked about this. Back on the ground, safe and sound. time. And that is how you compete in a battle race, folks.
Welcome back to Chick's Picks. I'm Chick Hicks. Let's talk about Mater, that unconventional racer from Radiator Springs. Earlier today, he grabbed the racing world's attention with a convincing win, proving that he definitely deserves to be taken seriously. Seriously. Let's turn to Smokey. Got any old-time wisdom for us?
Well, I gotta say, Chick, thanks for letting me be a part of this special day. That was one race I'll never forget, and I'm sure the audience at home feels the same way.
Well, that's it for now. I'm your host, Chip.
Welcome to Radiator Springs on this gorgeous winter day. And I got to tell you, folks, it's cold out here, but we're still fired up for the...
I'm Chick Hicks, and this is Chick's Picks.
Let's talk about Dr. Damage.
Man, did he struggle again today. Poor guy finished well behind the leader for his second consecutive race. Do you have anything to add, Natalie?
As you can see, I correctly guessed the winner, as you so eloquently like to put it. But as I've said before, it's not a guess when you know.
Hey, that's all the time we've got. For Chick's Picks with Chick Hicks, I'm Chick Hicks. Good night.
We are coming to you live from the Florida International Speedway on one of the most exciting nights of this or any racing season. Okay, I know I'm not alone when I say I've really been looking forward to this race. I mean, you just can't lose with a lineup like this.
Thought I might just take a drive. We'll see what I'm doing.
Well, you can't call that anything but a wipeout.
Chat, but I got a race to win.
This ain't the time to be seeing the side.
With Chick Hicks, and I'm your host, Chick Hicks.
Can I just say one word to start us off? Mater. He was so close today. I thought he had it, but he fell just short. Had to be a tough break. Special guest Smokey.
Let's take a look at the top three, folks.